President Roosevelt visited Trinidad, British West Indies, on his way home from the Pan-American Conference. Largely through his efforts, the 21 nations represented at Buenos Aires will bind themselves to regard an attack on any one of them as an attack on all. Another great welcome awaited him in Uruguay. He is now back in New York, but before he left, President Terra said goodbye with Latin American fervor. Roosevelt is home for Christmas, having accomplished a great work of peace.